got this intersection fixed. This pole over here is replaced using the same 12-8-8s. Got some groove backs, Durasigs, some of them with back braces. Those pen signals were added because they didn't exist ever. This one, the one over there. The original Econolite controller from the 1970s. Really long yellow. Over there. Jumping here originally. Six-second yellows. Used to be a slower flashing green, but now it's a proper fast flashing green. Controller. That's still in pretty good shape. Fast flashing greens in Yarmouth. One of them being brand new. There you go.